Hi, my name is Walt Vernon. I am the CEO of Mazzetti, and I wanted to start by reflecting on what a year this has been for all of us, right? I mean, here I am sitting in my living room where I've been sitting at work for the last almost a year now. And all of us have gone through some challenging times for sure, but at the same time, it hasn't been all bad, of course. In many ways, this year has taught us new skills. It's taught us maybe a little resilience. Certainly, it's taught me, and I think many of us, to appreciate things in a new and different way. And it has created opportunities. Here at Mazzetti, we've been fortunate that our people have been able to help the World Health Organization, and through them, countries and health facilities around the world to respond to the crisis and to save lives in that way. We have been fortunate to get some grants from the NFPA, from ASHRAE, from the University of California, which have allowed us to do research in this time of a pandemic that is going to help to make the codes and standards that we all live with better in a way that never could have happened but for this pandemic. We were fortunate to work this summer with the National Academy of Medicine on their new grand challenge focusing on climate and health and what do we need to do to deal with both. And, you know, in the midst of the George Floyd disaster, we've really found new inspiration to think about and try to deal with diversity issues. So this is really all possible, of course, because in the face of the challenges and the challenging times we face because of the spirit, if you will, of our people, because the spirit of our colleagues and our partners in all of the organizations that we work with, especially, of course, you know, the people on the front lines and the people who are, we do a lot of healthcare work, and the people who are taking care of patients, taking care of us every day. You know, when you're facing challenges, you can curse the darkness or you can light a candle. We want to wish you all the very most peaceful and resilient and grateful of holidays. Thank you, because we're grateful for you.